talk about Paranaque, and almost immediately, images of baklaran, seafood markets, and residential villages come to mind. And rightfully so, for the city of Paranaque plays host to such iconic landmarks as the Shrine of Our Lady of Perpetual Help, the dining destination called Dampa, and sprawling first-class residential villages like BF Homes Paranaque, which is reputed to be the biggest subdivision in Asia. Today, we will pay a visit to some of Paranaque's best-known destinations and check out some lesser-known yet equally interesting sites along the way. So, join us as we take you on a road trip to Paranaque. Paranaque lies close to Manila Bay, and as such, it enjoys a long history of interaction with the sea. Historical accounts tell of robust trade with Chinese, Indonesians, Indians, and Malayans. Easily, a major industry then would be fishing. Today, remnants of the fish trade still echo in the silent whispers of traders practicing the traditional bulungan in Paranaque's fish port. From the fish ports, the day's catch arrives fresh at the original Dampa in Sukat, to the delight of seafood lovers.
Nothing can be more authentic or real than the tried, the true, and the original. The Dampa here at Paranaque is open and ready to serve you the freshest of seafoods. I've chosen my restaurant, Trinity. Now, let's go to market. Going to market has never been more fun than here at the Dampa in Paranaque. Would you believe? This is the place where you can find seafood that comes from all over the country, from places like Pampanga, Cavite, Bulacan, Aklan, and many other parts of the Philippines. Let's find out from Aling Annie where these oysters are from. Saan po galing to?
Ito po galing Aklan po.
Ayan, mukhang talagang mataba siya.
Yes, ma'am.
Malusog, mataba, at matamis. I think we should get some oysters from Aklan, don't you think? And then this one?
Cavite, ma'am.
Cavite. Okay, shall we get some? How can you have fish without choosing the freshest fish in town? So, Aling Eva, anong pinakasariwa dito?
Ang madakasariwa.
Bigyan nyo kami ng tip. Paano ba ako mamimili ng isdang sariwang-sariwa?
Kailangan makintab, tsaka yung mga ganyan. Yung mata.
Yung mata. So the eyes have to glisten, have to be dark and energetic.
Must be red.
And the gills must be very red.
So yeah, very red,
we do a close-up on those gills.
Yeah, sure.
So shall we get some nice lapu-lapu from Aling Eva?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I think the freshest one from my opinion, probably get one of this and one of that, right? Okay. Dalawa.
Dalawa.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Dalawa. Naka-lipstick pa si Aling Emma. Vegetable from the sea. That's right, vegetables grow in the sea and they're called seaweed. So you know how rich this is in iron and how your blood will be cleansed when you eat this. So always think about having a seaweed salad before having a seafood treat. So we're going to get some seafood now, and this is from Marinduque. So why don't we try our salad first? Always have the raw before the cook. Okay, so we mix with a little red egg. Mmm. Now that I'm done with my salad, I'm ready now to eat the fish and the crab. Okay, doesn't that look delicious?
Seafood is always best when it is fresh, so what better way to enjoy it than to have your stash of fresh seafood prepared and cooked for you right at the point of purchase.